Hey everyone, I'm Deanna with Off Leash K9 Training Spokane, Washington, and today I have with me 7-month-old Yorkies, Otis and Deuce. They come in knowing what obedience is. They are only going to work for food and when they feel like it. And they also, Otis has some anxiety. She can tell he's constantly whining, shaking. Deuce is pretty confident. I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate what they currently know for you. Come.
Good boys, down, down.
Good boy.
I'm a good boy, down, down.
Especially when they're both running around. Check back in 2 weeks to see their progress and to see them working together with all of their obedience. We will see you guys then.
I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you? I'm in Toronto and I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel room, yeah. It doesn't matter cause I'm so consumed, spending all my nights reading texts from you. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything means nothing if I can't have you. I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
Number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, you had me down, but I got.
Brushing off the dust, you hear me?